Songs talking about cars. It's usually something to do with the similarity between cars and a love affair, and how it gets a bit steamy now and again and you lose a bit of oil. Feel hot and bothered if you're lucky. This song is called She Don't Love Me, She Loves My Automobile. Get down.
Yeah.
one that was recorded by a chum of mine who's probably the worst tennis player in the world. He's also probably got one of the biggest egos. Nice chap, losing his hair, goes to Brazil a lot. It's called Every Breath You Take by Police.
I don't know it.
It's getting more and more professional by the minute, as you can see. I'm now sprawling on the floor looking for the lyrics. Oh, that was close. The lyrics are still in my pocket. Okay, this is a song that was written by Bob Dylan, recorded by U2, and the best ever recorder, I think, was by Jimi Hendrix. Go all along the Watchtower. Thank you. Christmas and Happy New Year. We're going to finish with a song I can't possibly sing today after last night, but I'm going to try it. It's an old favourite, it's called Rock and Roll.